And today, if you are feeling that, will the Lord receive my worship? Will the Lord receive me and my worship? Just go to the Lord. Go back to Jesus. Go back to Him and give Him your all. Surrender yourself to Him and tell Him, this is who I am. This is who I am. Cleanse me with hyssop. Ask Him to blot out your sin. Ask Him to blot out your transgression. That your worship may rise to Him like an incense. That your worship may rise to Him like a fragrance. So just surrender to God and give your worship, give your body, give everything that you have. Just surrender yourself to Him and raise your worship. Raise your hands, raise your voice. Speak to the Lord, speak to your master. Speak to the Lord, speak to the Lord, and just raise your worship, raise your worship. The word of God talks about that a time is now here, that the Lord, that the worshipers are going to worship in spirit and in truth. And we are grateful that we are born of God. We are born of the Spirit. We are born of the Spirit, not of perishable things, but of imperishable things. Of the blood of Jesus Christ. And we are born and we are alive. We are born again. We are alive not just in flesh, but also in the spirit. And the word of God talks about that dead people and dead things cannot praise Him. And we are here because we are alive, not only in the flesh, but in the spirit. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. So just lift your worship, lift your worship, lift your worship, knowing that you are born of the Spirit. You are born of the things that are not perishable. You are born of the blood of Jesus Christ. You are born of God in the name of Jesus. Father, we worship you. We give you praise. We love you, Lord. We exalt your name, oh God. We exalt your name, Jesus. We lift your name. We lift your name, oh God. Wewe ni wa ajabu. Pokea sifa zetu kama manukato. Pokea sifa zetu kama manukato. Pokea sifa zetu kama manukato. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Oh, I could be here, come on, man, who can't stop.
Where
ongezeke Bwana. Wewe ongezeke maishani mwetu. Oh, atuone wakuone wewe. Atuone wakuone wewe. Wewe ongezeke Bwana. Wewe uinuliwe Bwana. Wewe uabudiwe Bwana. Oh, wewe uheshimike Bwana. Wewe uheshimike Bwana. Oh, yes, Lord. Wewe ongezeke. Oh, wewe ongezeke. Wewe ongezeke. Wewe ongezeke Bwana. Wewe ongezeke Bwana.
Incense to him. Hallelujah. Amen. That the sound of our worship may be like incense to him. Praise the Lord. Amen. Turn to your neighbor. Msalimie. Unajua maybe anasikia baridi, amevaa mashuka na makoti, jua amesikia baridi. Muulize kali struggle kutoka kwa kitanda leo asubuhi. Congratulate them from being found in the house of the Lord. Yes. Shangilia Yesu. Hallelujah. That our worship may be like incense to the Lord. Tunasema Lord. That our worship may be like incense to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Tunaweza shangilia Yesu as we dance to the Lord. Haya tusonge. Mwambia ku space space kidogo, space kidogo, space kidogo. Haya. Wapi vigele gele kwa Yesu. Twenty, twenty, ten.
Shangilia.
Unaweza, unatosha masia wangu. Acha mimi nikusifu. Unaweza,
unaweza, unatosha masia wangu. Acha mimi nikusifu.
Unaweza,
unaweza, unatosha masia wangu.
Acha mimi. Yeah. Mtambe wa moya. Tunazunguka. Afu tunazunguka wa moya. Hai. Tuzo. Hey, mtambe wa moya. Zungukia jirani mwambie kupe. Mtambe wa moya. Hai. Tuni. Hey, hey, mtambe wa moya. Hey, kele kele. Hey, kele kele. Hey, hey, luwe luwe luwe. Luwe yesa luwe. Luwe luwe luwe. Luwe yesa luwe. Luwe luwe luwe. Luwe yesa luwe. Cheza, cheza, hey, cheza, 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 cheza. Na style yako, cheza, cheza. Oye kele kele, oye kele kele, oye kele kele, zame wa moya, oye kele kele, zame wa moya. Can we celebrate you? We're just going to sing one more song, and we have been in the season of crossing over. Hallelujah. And we believe that we will press on, sindio? We will press on and we will reach the higher mark. Sindio, we believe it? Higher, now we can start going like this. That we will press on. We are going to press on.
Shabbat.